Educator
of the Year. All right. Thank you.
Emma Harijo, Mobilis Mobile Technology Institute. Eva Sow Ebion, Director, I for Policy.
The winner for the Tech Advocate of the Year is Eva Sow Ebion, the Director for I for Policy.
Hello, thank you so much. Thank you so much. I'm full of emotion. I really want to thank Women in Tech Africa and all the Justice Panel committee. I feel truly honored. I feel empowered with this nomination. I trust in people that just share the same values to come together and to solve problems that affect us. And within this nomination, it's also to really celebrate all the movement of innovators, tech innovators around the continent that coming together with their governments to change our policy and to co-create efficient policy for our community. So thank you so much. I believe that if we still together, if we support each of us, we can realize an equitable, an inclusive, and a sustainable Africa. And I thank you again, because this is the way how we can bring all together, and all the women that are inspiring us every day, that are empowering each other every day to tangible action and to meaningful impact. So thank you so much. Thank you so much.